replace the flapper. Those flappers that they have to run a compound here, the glue here, but still leaking. You're leaking a lot. So, what I'm going to do, I'm going to replace the flush valve. Disconnecting the supply line. Then I'm going to load this thing. I hope it's easy. Yeah, it's easy. I got lucky. The other day, you know, I had to use my hacksaw. Let me see if I'm lucky with the other one too. What a lucky guy I am. Check this out. Today is my day today. Today is my day. Alright. Here, disconnect this one, disconnect here, a change. See, wallpaper. This is the new one. Look at this. I came with my hacksaw, but I don't need it. I didn't need it to use it.
don't need this one. This flapper is very cheap. And that was good. Now it's good. Let's connect here. The supply line. Remember, we need to check leaks always. Just don't go home and that's it. We don't need these things. I need to connect this up. This one's supposed to be like this. Like this supposed to be, see? It's perfect. This thing is perfect, man. Brand new flush. Everything new. Okay. Video.